Welcome back to the 92 World Figure Skating Championships. We've talked about one of the young rising stars, Alisuk Plays. This is Patricia Neske. She's 25 years of age in perhaps her final amateur competition. Currently, Patricia standing in ninth spot.
Well, like Alisuk Plays, Patricia has exercised the option that because of her parental situation, she could skate for a different country. And the Americans have always been very strong in the ladies' event, and therefore these girls realize that perhaps I cannot represent the United States of America, but I can get to the World Championships by representing that country of my parents' heritage. Patricia attempted was a triple toe. She doesn't have a triple loop, triple lunge, triple flip, or triple axel, but what she did well. And what was impressive today was the fact that she skated through every jump. She, in previous efforts, has only skated up to them and then had difficulty, and it's so important that you think right through the jump.
Well, she's got a really good jumping style. You see, she gets right over top of her skating leg so that when she lands, she is right there. She's not leaning, she's right over top of it. And this it surprises me that she doesn't have more triples in her repertoire because she is such a good jumper.
Paul, you mentioned that she was American-born and learned how to skate at Culver City Rink in Los Angeles. She is a native of Harbor City, California, but her parents are German. And in 1984, she realized she was not going to be able to represent the United States and went to her parents' homeland and still lives there. Works at the Union Bank of Bavaria. And she skates during her lunch hour, so she doesn't put in the same practice time as many of the other competitors. It's her coach, Peter Jonas. She was the bronze medalist at the European Championships and hoping to improve on a 13th place showing at the Olympic Games.
Well, like so many competitors here in Oakland, she was one that benefited from a much better skate here than which she had in Albertville.
Her best showing ever at the Worlds was a fourth in 1989 when school figures were still part of the equation and she was a strong school figure skater. There are her marks. 5.0 up to 5.4, the technical range. We'll see how these compare with Karen Preston. Second set of marks. She has second place marks from six of the judges, make that seven, but a fourth place mark and a fifth place mark. And so, Alice Sue Clays is still the leader, Karen Preston still second, and Patricia Neske moves into third place. Back with more from Oakland in a moment.